It's an honest job. You know what you gotta do it. Check the whole area.
The others are giving it a second call.
That's good. We gotta think creative here. Whoever this sick bastard is, he's been outsmarting us. We're close. I just don't.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
What?
Hey, don't worry, it's the club owner now. And you think it was murder, huh? No, I haven't seen anybody.
Of course we do. We have a permit from the Chicago Fire Department. I mean, if there's just one tiny spark in there, all the sprinklers are going to go off. Believe me.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy?
I just pulled my job. Like get a lot of firepower back there.
Listen, if you see a man fitting that description, you let one of us know, right? Understand?
Of course. Of course I will.
I know. This Chinese shit ain't exactly grade A quality.
Yeah, if we had a fireworks explosion in here.
No.
Duh. I'm not a fucking idiot. If we looked in the right place, we could go home. I'm just saying, I can't find anything.
Well,
something's gotta be here. You fucking stop talking like that. But that is my voice.
Huh? Spooky.
Eh, it wouldn't have helped.
You and I know this stinks of Feijoo.
Fuck that fucking fat
before they see me. You gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.